and you're locked into the sounds of the legendary.
Yes, Kurupt FM.
Hold tight, the phone line crew inside, yeah? Phone line number to get you through once again is 07050 030 108.9.
Why are Kurupt FM so big in the area? That's because we're killing it.
Exactly.
And if you kill it, you get the respect of others.
You're now listening to the best MC in the galaxy right now, yeah?
You don't see Richard Branstone sitting there like, oh, I think I might start a plane company. He went and done it.
Yeah, people started off with the pickle jars. Bang, bang. To the plane company. Inside, with the baseline pressure. DJ Fantasy rolling through.
And we are the next Branstones.
Exactly. Kurupt FM, the brand. I am Kurupt.
And then we're going to have I am Kurupt trains. I am Kurupt planes.
No, you don't have to do exactly what he's done. That's not the point, is it? Alter the Brentford Mandan, yeah. Alter Alfie Danger, Alter Albatross, Alter Wilfred D, yeah.
These guys are the best kept secret in Brentford right now, yeah?
It's not a secret, people still know about it.
Yeah,
yes. Not enough
the
people.
TV crew,
but we, you know, we're in our prime right now.
Exactly.
We're young.
This time we're young, we're good looking.
Yeah.
Make sure you're locked in this time tomorrow as well, because we're going to be playing the most anticipated track of 2016.
Exactly. New Kurupt Slammer, instant classic on the streets, will be coming straight out of studio tomorrow.
Yeah, because we're going studio.
There's two types of studio, actually.
Yeah.
Radio studio,
yeah.
And there's music studio.
Yeah, exactly.
Studio.
It's down
studio.
Here. It's down here, yeah.
Studio.
Studio.
Studio. Yeah, also, going studio, it sounds good.
Press the buzzer, mate. I can't get my hands dirty. I'm about to MC.
Do you know what I mean? Yeah. When someone calls you or, like, your girl's like, what are you doing today? Yeah,
I'm
like, studio.
Yeah.
Hello,
hello mate. No, no need for that. MC Grinder, CEO of Kurupt FM.
Oh, mate.
We're back. Beats and Grinder, back at it.
And Beats.
Me this
time. So I'm saying Beats and Grinder.
Yeah, yeah, sorry.
Oh, sick. Chair. Oh, I love chairs.
It's a great chair. It's really good on you as well.
Thank you. Please, stop touching things. Get it back on me.
All right, let me know if you need anything. You'd be done in an hour, do you think?
You can't rush these things, mate.
Yeah, music is an art form, mate. Yeah, it takes as long as it takes.
All right. Your manager's only booked an hour.
It's not going to take an hour, is it? It's a 4-minute track, mate.
Nah.
Do you want me to talk you through equipment?
Yeah, no,
we're all good, mate. We know exactly what we're doing, so.
Yeah, you sure?
Yes, I'm sure. It's now your little rock and roll bonics, mate. It's real music. We don't have a clue about it. Pop yourself up.
Come on, real men don't read instruction manuals, mate.
Yeah. Decoy, you know what you're doing, though, right?
Turn it all on, Decoy.
That's all wires.
Take a look at this. Look. Ah, they're all moving.
That's real technology, mate.
See that? All at once. They all move at once. Push me in the chair. Push me in the chair.
Okay, cool.
Where is it? Spin them around.
Spin me around.
Spin them around.
No, don't, sir.
No, don't.
I'll fall off. Oh, I say I've fallen off now.
Do you wish you were at the studio?
The thing is, I'm busy tonight, you know. I've actually got a date, so I'm getting ready for that, you know. Mentally, spiritually, and obviously physically. Obviously, when you hear the name Chabadi G, certain emotions come to your mind. You know, what do you think? Sex symbol. That's a taken. But then if you go further into that, Chabadi G, style icon. This is not by accident. People ask me, what does the G stand for? I tell them, Gucci, girls, girth. Hi, Chabadi G. Smouldering. I mean, what woman can resist that? I look a bit Japanese when I do that, innit? Arigato! Isn't it?
And
my
this
God.
Is the house. Speaks for itself, doesn't it?
It does. It says, hello. Hello, me.
Let's go up there.
This is your bride.
Oh, yes.
I'll be like this
yes,
at the top. Yes, everyone, yes. I'll like jump out yes. from here and then I'll just walk down,
like
get
that.
Some photos.
Yeah, so Grinder's let me handle all the decisions for the wedding. It's actually really romantic of him, you know.
Yeah.
Here behind us, it's our wedding wall that we've been working on. So it's just like a big sort of collage, isn't it, of our big day. So.
A little bit terrifying.
Just sort of
it's like a horror film. There's something wrong with you.
He's saying that because sometimes
stop putting so much on there and she keeps putting more.
Yeah, it's partly just to, you know, remind us both that we aren't getting married.
I can't forget with that in the background, can I?
I know. Loving this though. And do you know what? I just love all the white.
Me too, yeah.
What's your policy on ponies?
Ponies?
Well, I'd have to check on that for you. It is a protected building.
Protected? Mm. Oh, that's great, actually, yeah, because we're going to need some security on the day, because my fiancé's actually famous, so it's ideal.
What do you reckon it is, boys?
What do you think?
Turn it up.
Turn it up. Yeah, that's what I was thinking too.
Yeah, turn it up.
Turn it up.
Yeah, that's already much better, isn't it?
Yeah.
Still quite repetitive, to be honest. This does need something more.
What about something next door? I've got loads of shit.
Yeah, cool, I'll come have a look with you.
I start doing it. Liquid.
My role in studio is kind of the, like, the provider of the inspiration. I'm like a muse. Yeah, I'm an ideas man.
Come on. Oh, fam. That sounded quite
sick.
Yeah, yeah. Do that again.
When the mic's on, Steve.
You ready, Declare?
Good. Oi, that's the one.
I felt good,
yeah. What was that saying?
Great. I don't know, man.
I still reckon I could do better.
Perfect. That'll do.
Can I show you something really special? Now, this is where the actual ceremony would take place.
Fuck off.
Fucking hell, mate.
It's well posh.
And the dome, as you can see, the very famous dome.
Fucking love the dome. Mental.
Yeah.
It's a bit like Dad, isn't it?
Yeah, I thought so too.
Yeah. Oh, while I think of it, could you do thrones as well?
Thrones? Yes, that'd be a nice touch. I'm sure we could come up with a price to accommodate thrones for you.
Oh, thank you. We'll definitely be taking the pillars.
Yes.
So that's great.
Six.
Thank you.
We'll have six.
Well, they are a permanent fixture.
So listen, darling, what are we looking at? What price are you looking at here?
Well, with everything we've discussed this morning, I'd say we're looking in the region of, say, 15,000 to 19,000.
We better jog on, mate.
No, I mean, that's yes, sort of the mid to the sort of top range that I had in mind in my range, I sort of thought, so. Is that something we'd have to pay all at once, or, you know, could we do it on a credit? You know, like when you buy a new sofa?
Listen, we'll get back to you,
Oh, sick, there's free Wi-Fi in there.
Typing Tupac still alive in Cuba.
No, allow that weird Steve shit.
Boys, we need to finish this track here, we ain't got time.
Decoy, you got no clue sometimes. Inspiration is a very important part of the creative process, so.
What about Jean-Claude Van Damme fight sequences all in one montage?
Perfect. Move it here a bit.
Oh, I love bad guys with scars.
Look, he punches him.
I can't believe he's French. You'd have thought he was English or American.
He seems normal, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oof, very pungent, you know? Few stains in that, it's fine, it adds character. So, I'm actually really excited about the date tonight, you know. I think it could go really well, so yeah. Let's just hope she doesn't break my heart and steal all my stuff again.
Oh, here we go.
I'll have a word.
World class. That's cool, us.
Look at this.
I like it. God, this is out of this world.
I really like them.
They've got pillars, light up pillars with bubbles. I love the Buddha, isn't it?
Proper spiritual.
Yeah, what's important from a wedding venue?
Got to be a big size, you know, you've got to have a dance floor in there. I think one of the big things that's important for me is, what do you call it? Ambulance.
You got me at it now.
Yeah.
That, anyway.
Like the vibe. Oh, look, they've got air conditioning unit.
Yep, we have fully functioning air conditioning.
They didn't have that in the last place.
No, they didn't actually, did it? I like the chairs,
mate. And you have a buffet.
Oh.
And so I presume there'll be food in here on the day?
Yeah. So are you going to take his surname?
Well, obviously, I've been thinking long and hard about whether or not to change my name, but I am definitely going to be becoming Mrs. Zagrosov.
Zagrofos? Zagrofos. Strong Greek name.
Mr. and Mrs. Zagrofos.
Foth.
Foth. Yeah. Zagrofos. Zagrofos?
Yeah, it's just how my family say it.
Yeah.
How our family say it?
Don't know, I've never met another Zagrofos.
Yeah, I really like it. If you think about the ponies just going down the middle there. The ponies could be
There will be three or four ponies.
Two, probably.
Ponies?
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're not going to be able to do that, I'm afraid, because it's a restaurant and the premises. I mean,
we're not going to eat them.
No, no, I didn't think you were going to eat them.
Okay, yeah, listening. Said I'm kicking man like Van Damme, who's on a mic with a rough slang.
No, it's all right, but...
Oh, you want it a bit more...
Yeah, a bit tougher.
Okay,
yeah? All right. But you're doing well, though, mate.
Cheers, mate. Said I'm kicking man like Van Damme.
No. That wasn't it. Don't, really doing well, but... if we could just try again in a different way, like...
We need to speed this up as well, please.
Mate, shut up.
Said I'm kicking man like Van Damme. Who's on the mic with a rough slang? Kick to the cheek just like I'm Jet Li and I triple back flip off a jizz, can you?
That's it. Done it.
Sweet.
Smashed it, brother. Come through.
Am I done?
Yeah.
Is that all right, yeah?
Yeah. Done really well, mate.
Wicked.
Yeah, killed it.
Nice one. All right, I've got to go... hospital and that now, so I have to
go. All right, mate, yeah, good luck with it all, yeah, and I'm still hoping it's a false alarm, so.
Yeah. I'll let you know how it goes.
All right, mate, nice one. All right. Cool, mate.
All right, see Fanny's in a bit, yeah?
Keep it corrupt, yeah.
Always do, mate.
Play it back.
So, does it have to be on a Saturday, because...
Yeah. It's a wedding.
Yeah, OK.
When do you get married?
Well,
Tuesday. Yeah.
The only reason I say that is because we've got an 18-month waiting list if you want to do it on a Saturday.
18 months?
Babe, we'll have to have it down the Working Man's Club. I'll get that special discount, don't I, for wedding parties, because I had my last two there.
No, Mum, I'm not having it there. Like, they haven't got pink lighting or Buddhas. It's not the same.
So do you want me to pop you down on the waiting list, then?
Well, I'll have to show my fiancé, won't I? He might not be up for waiting that long.
I said I'm in a studio! I'm in the studio, I can't talk. Oh, signal.
So you're excited about the wedding then, Grinder?
Yeah, like, obviously, if she's happy, I'm happy, right? Like, obviously, everyone keeps going like, oh, you was fucked out of your head when you proposed to her, but I wasn't even that fucked. And anyway, they say, like, when you're fucked, that's when the truth comes out, so I reckon it's what I want to put it down, probably. Hello?
Hi, babe.
Yeah, no, I had no signal. You know, someone's studio. Yeah, studio, yeah. What are you saying?
I found an amazing venue. Like, you're going to absolutely love it.
But there's an 18-month waiting list.
Oh, really?
It just seems a bit mental to wait that long, but, I mean, it is literally the dream.
I'd say we should just wait it out.
You sure? It's like a long
you know
time.
What? You said it's your dream place. I think that it's probably my dream place as well.
Yeah, you would absolutely love it.
So it's probably best that we wait, I think, yeah. All right, in a bit. Bye. Oh. It's a shame, isn't it?
Do you believe in marriage?
To be honest, I'm married to the music. Do you know what I mean? Like, it's more for her, isn't it? It's like a prestige thing. Oh, I'm married, like, one of the top MCs in the game, like, which I get. It don't really mean nothing to me. Hello, mate.
All right, you've got 5 minutes.
It's only 5 minutes. I haven't even done my lyrics yet.
Well, no, but you've only paid for an hour, so...
Yeah, but come on, it's your place, so... Give us a little bit of extra time, come on, I'll make you part of musical history.
Nah, I wouldn't know anything about real music, would I? You got 5 minutes.
Ooh, I've got 5 minutes.
You've got 4 minutes now.
Yeah, well, I'm going to do it in 3 minutes then, and then I'll expect a minute's money back then. Decoy, we've got 4 minutes left. As soon as I get in there, start recording.
Just 1 second, yeah? Mate, you know we're not going to do this in, like, 4 minutes.
Actually, you know what? Fuck this. Little prick thinks he can time me, yeah? I'm locking us in. Steve, blockade the door.
You blockaded the door?
Yes, mate.
Then go blockade the door.
Well, get a piano. Block it properly.
What, a Clavinova or a P80?
Just get any of them. Grab anything you can get. Get some more shit. Hurry up! Hurry up!
Savage. Do you reckon I should lock it as well?
Yeah, do that as well. As soon as I lock myself in there, you start doing that, right?
Oh, mate, this takes me back. The old squat party days.
All right, Decoy.
Yeah.
It's my time.
All right.
Hi, sorry I'm late.
Where have you been?
Studio. I've got a very, very special announcement to make. Me and Roche are pregnant.
Well, her mainly, but I was there when it happened. Yeah. It's amazing, actually, because it's our first baby together.
I know, mate.
I wasn't there when she made Craig, but apparently it was a great night.
Was it a great night with this one as well?
Well, actually, to be honest, it wasn't one of them special nuts. It's more just four strokes and done type thing.
Is that your date of birth?
Yes.
You're officially a cougar. Yeah.
Quite like that.
Yeah, did some research on the internet.
Oh.
Craig showed me this thing.
I don't want to know about
it. It's got a weird name. It sounds like a hamster, but it's not.
I'm actually applying my own face mask. It's my own blend of yogurt, avocado, and chili, which, you know, waters the eyes, it makes them water, and also cleans them out. It also gives a red rouge effect to the skin, you know, so very smoldering. Hi, Chubadi G. Yeah. Manager of Kurupt FM.
So is Chubadi your manager?
Yes.
Well, technically, he said he'd pay for studio if he could be our manager, so he just said yeah. Mm-hmm.
So he is your manager?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's our manager, if you say so, mate.
Well, I mean, we all say so. It's been said. Oh, they want me to come down to the studio. All right. No. No, police, no police, no. Okay, no, please, no, don't call police. Okay, I'm coming down now, okay. Okay, bang, George, man. Okay, get the wet wipes. Oh, the chili in my eye, bastard. Oh. Bang, George, I can't see anything.
You think you can lock me out? That's fucking... Well, you think you can lock me out? That's why I know I can see it. He's getting in, bruv. He must have had a spare key. Fucking hell. Let's bring the first barricade. Hey, hurry up. This is your only thing you've ever seen. This is it. 30 quid. What are you getting in, bruv? Someone's... What are you doing? Mate, you're dealing with a seasoned...
Idiot, you fucking idiots. Get out now!
I will win.
Get out now!
Fucking moron.
Get out of the booth!
Oi, listen!
Hey, my flow. Get off me!
Oi.
My lyrics! Someone's jealous of my lyrics!
Oi, listen! He's gonna call the police!
No. It's just lyrics,
listen,
mate,
I understand.
I did ask normally!
Okay, look, what's the damage?
Look at the damage, you idiot!
No, look, that was like that before we got here.
You fucking mad!
That was like that before they got there. They told me there's broken glass there.
There's a little girl's arm. Mm. You see it?
Yeah.
And then there's the other one.
Wow. That is mad. I didn't realise it'd have arms this early on.
What?
Looks a bit like a wasp.
It doesn't look like a wasp, it's like a baby.
What are your hopes and dreams for the baby?
I just wanted to have teeth and fingers and that first, and then...
Well, it won't have teeth straight away, but don't get freaked out about that. It'll have teeth later.
Okay.
Yeah.
So how does it eat?
Well, it just drinks to start with, doesn't it? It drinks milk. And then you mush all its food up.
Yeah, because that's what Robocop eats.
Yeah. It's going to be like Robocop.
Call the police! Call the police!
No, don't call the police. That's $6,000 right there. Just take that. Take it. Don't even worry about it.
Take it. Take my watch.
Take it. No, listen. Listen, mate. Listen. You're trying to hustle a hustler here, yeah?
I'm not trying to hustle anyone.
I'm going to hustle you right now, yeah?
Mate, you've just brought a bunch of morons into my studio.
They're artists. They're my artists. They're artists.
Morons, mate.
Creative artists.
Shut up and get out.
No, we'll do it, okay?
How much is there?
Let me just... I'm counting it, okay?
So our manager to the rescue. That's what they're there for, innit?
So I'm definitely your manager then?
Yes, just keep paying them. Keep paying them, man.
Good off there for manager.
Yeah, just come on, keep paying. Right, mate.
Right now. I stole a cable.
Oh! You ain't gonna be seeing that again.
So, well, listen, boys, the track went well, yeah? Can I have a listen?
No, I ain't even finished
yet. You can do it all on laptop these days anyway. People will finish it off.
What, you can do it on your laptop?
Oh, yeah. You don't need any of that, bollocks.
So why did I pay all that money for you to go studio then?
Well, you said you'd pay for it. Plus, it's quite a good day, isn't it? Little blaze, got a studio. It sounds good, doesn't it?
It's a laugh, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Cats. Oh, yeah!
Hey, Arlene, let's have a little toast to the venue and the bride.
And the mother of the bride as well. That's you.
Yeah. Beautiful.
I'm going to move along on my wedding timeline. To dress shopping.
Oh, yeah, nice.
Exciting.
Right, that's that dress I was talking about. Have a look. Look, Mick loved it.
Oh, bless him. Mick was so sweet.
Unjust.
Not sure on the dress, though. I mean, it hasn't really got that regal vibe that I was after.
Really?
I'll keep it in mind, though, in case I get really desperate.
Love that.
There she is. She looks just like a profile picture.
Oh, bloody don't.
Hey, jump in, baby.
Sorry,
I'm just joking. Let me just park up. Sorry, one second.
Ladies love the van. Okay, it's very roomy, very spacious. So, put the seats down. We can have a bloody, you know, bloody sauna. Little champagne steam rooms in there, mate. You know what I mean?
But you haven't had any ladies in there?
No ladies in at the moment. But once I do, it's going to be like that bloody scene from Titanic, you know, when she puts her hand. Bloody be like that, mate. I'll tell you what, mate. All right, Lisa, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, sorry, I was a bit busy. I was back at the studio with some artists that I'm managing at the moment. So. Hi, it's your buddy.
Sounds exciting.
Not really. They're bloody bankrupting me, the bastards. Chabadi G is an entrepreneur, yeah? So I've decided to transform my club, the Champagne Steam Rooms, into a classy, elegant cocktail bar. The Champagne Steam Bar. Think about it. If I've got my own cocktail bar, the lady's gonna come to me, mate. You know what I mean? I've created the honey pot, and now all the bees are coming for a taste of the sweet nectar. Yeah? Build it and they will come. Literally.
You should have put a flash on because it's well dark.
Yeah, this wouldn't fit up there. Oh, look at me, I'm having a baby. Everyone has a baby, it's no big deal. Decoy, what's the track saying?
Oh, yeah, I actually had a sick idea at the hospital. I had a brainwave. Yeah.
About what?
About the track.
Well, finally, fucking hell. What is it?
Okay, I'll tell you what, I'm gonna go for a sex on the beach or bar.
Okay.
And,
can I vote?
I'll tell you what, I'll order for you, I know what you want. Get her a peanut teeny. It's actually one that I designed myself. It's like a martini, but with peanut dust just around the rim. So, crusty rim. Do I believe in love? You know, does it exist? We don't know. It's like oxygen. We can't see it, but it's there. Is it a feeling? You know? Is it a sensation? Is it a vibe? We don't know.
Oh, yeah.
Can I have your cherry?
Oh! Take my cherry.
Thanks, good. Taste out my mouth.
Yeah. Be gentle. It's my first time. No, I'm not a virgin, though. Had loads of sex.
What do you think about, like, walking down the aisle?
Ask Mick to walk you down the aisle.
Really?
Yeah, why not?
It all makes sense, actually, doesn't it? Because, obviously, legally, he is my dad.
Yeah.
Aww.
Exactly.
I never thought of it like that. I mean, technically, I'm older than him, but that doesn't matter, does it?
Oh, little Mickey.
It's probably Grindr worrying about the wedding.
What's that plum on there?
Oh, he just says, listen, Kurupt, new track now.
Thank God he let us know. Otherwise, we might have missed it.
Who's ready?
I'm ready.
Who's ready?
I'm ready.
Ladies, open up your ears. Man them too. We are about to drop the new instant classic. Decoy, run that.
Run the rhythm.
Play it, Decoy.
Rush. There's a dead MC on the floor.
Sample. Who's that standing above him?
Can you not hear the whole
song? He's got a microphone and it's pointing in this direction.
Yeah, this bit's me as well.
I think it might be MC Grindr.
It's louder. Oh,
the heart monitor.
This is my bit.
MC Grindr.
Bang! Lyrical blow to the jaw! Bang! Lyrical blow to the jaw! Bang! Lyrical blow to the jaw! Even never get silly down on the floor! Bang! Lyrical blow to the jaw! Bang! Lyrical blow to the jaw! Bang! Lyrical blow to the jaw! Even never get silly down on the floor!
999, it's an emergency! Mason Grindr killed an MC!
Tell you what, this
thinks he's shit.
You might be a little jealous sometimes.
Yeah, maybe.
You're a good singer too. I've heard you at karaoke.
I'm kicking man like Van Damme. Who's in the mic with a rough slang? Flying kicks, I love for Jet Li and a triple backflip off for Jessica. Most of the technique of ninja, sir. Lyrical karate makes me comfort. What are you gonna say now? What are you gonna do when bass and grinder are coming for you? Bandage knuckles are dipped them in gloss. Leaving every MC up on their ass. Lyrical dragon punch on that boss. Leave your head spinning from all of my bars. Beast and grinder up on the track. Guess you could call that double impact. Why are we so lyrically big? Cause we've tried it. Punch in the tree for a week.
I invented that. Midpoint reload. It's cool.
Exactly. It's a great little reference to the garage sound. And
exactly.
Also, it saves the DJ from reloading.
Yeah.
I mean,
and plus, we didn't have much time to finish it. We went from the studio, so yeah, it's only a minute and a half long. So now it's 3 minutes. So totally wrapped track.
That's hear the hospital sound though.
Yeah, that's quite good. But also, my lyrics got a bit sick. And then you hear it again, whole track again.
MC Grinder.
Bang!
Lyrical blow to the jaw! Bang! Lyrical blow to the jaw! Bang! Lyrical blow to the jaw!
He starts from the beginning again.
Yeah.
He's just repeating himself.
Hey! God, it's time to celebrate, isn't it? MC.
Yeah.
Killed an MC.
Yeah.
Ooh, look at that. Oh, even the beer's getting excited. You've just witnessed musical history, do you know what I mean, man? That is a beautiful little drop. You like it for me, mate. I've done enough work, I think.
Then she ended up bloody taking all my stuff, robbing me clean, breaking my heart and bloody pissing off.
Oh, thank you, dear.
No, please, allow me. I have a calculator on my phone. You had 2 cocktails. You had the olives as well, didn't you? So add that. And there's a service charge as well.
Sorry, isn't this your place?
Yeah.
Can't you just...
Well, no, I mean, I won't have to pay my half. You just pay yours, isn't it? £15.
Seriously?
Running a business here, baby. It's not including service charge as well, so I'll leave a little tip as well. Thank you.
Yes. The best advice I'd give to people who are seeking love, ladies like power, wealth, status.
Can we go?
You wanna get out of here?
Sure.
I mean, I'm the most, the most official bachelor in Hounslow at the moment. And, I'm a great catch. Ladies, come on. You know, their loss. Call me.
Yeah.
See you guys.
Bang, Liverpool blow to the jaw.
Bang.
This one's going to be your inheritance, mate. This one's you, brother. Trust me. This is that bit. This is Danny killing it.
Oh, my God, it's a wedding venue.
What are you doing? Tell you're calling back. This is the best bit. This is the best bit.
Yeah, sure. Hang on. It's the venue from yesterday.
Tell them I'm fuming at them making us wait 18 months.
God, yeah, that's brilliant news. Amazing. You just hang on a second. They're saying they've got a space in 5 months. You know your favourite venue?
Yeah.
The one you wanted to hold out for, so we're going a bit sooner. Okay, so when can I come in?
Tell
them around
that's
again?
Good, but tell them we've got options.
Okay.
Don't.
We'll throw in the bespoke food and we'll take it.
Don't say take it.
Okay. Brilliant. All right.
I haven't checked my calendar.
Thank you so much.
Rich, I haven't checked my calendar.
Thank you.
Still got...
Oh, my God, we're getting bloody married! Can we get bloody married?
Yeah.
Bang! Lyrical blow to the jaw. Bang! Lyrical blow to the jaw. Bang! Lyrical blow to the jaw. Leaving every MC down on the floor. Bang! Lyrical blow to the jaw. Bang! Lyrical blow to the jaw. Bang! Lyrical blow to the jaw. Leaving every MC down on the floor. 999, it's an emergency. Beast and grinder killed an MC. Someone take him to A&E and perform some lyrical surgery. 999, it's an emergency. Beast and grinder killed an MC. Someone take him to A&E and perform some lyrical surgery.